Hello, I'm from Seosan Dewri Dental Clinic. I'm Dr. Park Jong-hyuk. I think prosthetics needs to be able to help you with mastication. In 2014, in the Dr. Kim Gi-seung's course, I participated as faculty, but I think I was more of a student. And based on what I learned at that time, I actually accumulated experiences in many cases. And I think I'm now in a position where I could share my know-how with others. So in this lecture, rather than focusing on concepts, I will just show you honestly what I really do in the clinical setting. That will be more helpful in your actual practice. Hello, again, I'm Dr. Park Jong-hyun. With many people having implant that is aesthetics and deliver good mastication becomes very important. As from surgery implant, now everything can be finished in one day, more accurate and safe system have become more and more important. So today, I'm going to talk about understanding and configuring implant prosthesis. So what is the content I'm going to cover? In part one, I'm going to first talk about implant prosthesis features and understanding implant prosthesis. So as you can see here, implant prosthetic restorations comes in various indications, but if you have single tooth loss and do bridge, it could not be good for healthy teeth nearby. So if you have to replace existing bridge, then already the prep was done, so I don't really go for implant restorations. And also, if the root has a lot of curvature and there's less space for implant delivery, then inevitably you have to go for a bridge. But rather than such a unique cases, the bone and soft tissue conditions are okay, and patient also want implants rather than prepping, healthy teeth. So if you opt for implant restoration, again, you don't have to delete or prep healthy adjacent teeth. And this was a case where I did immediate placement. Initial conditions and through assessment after implant delivery, if the condition right, then you can use provisional, or if the provision cannot be quickly connected, bioactive surface soy or using BA surface fixture of Austem, then you could actually reduce the treatment time through making things more possible. So in the anterior side, how to do early loading or immediate loading, that will be covered more in the master course. But due to financial means, sometimes people want still denture, and especially in Korea, dentures are covered by health insurance. Of course, it's an option you have to consider. I recommend implant with the sinus grafting, but he didn't want to do grafting, so he opted for denture, but he wasn't satisfied, so in the end, opted for implant restoration. Two implants were placed and three unit bridge was used for restoration. And up to two implants are covered by health insurance, so financial difference between denture implant was not that large. As you can see from this panorama photo, using casket, hydrolifting was done and then bone grafting. Thanks to casket, sinus grafting could be done quickly, easily, and also safely. Patient, when it comes to sinus grafting, he said he should not have been so worried, and also said he should have just gone with the implant from the first go. Another issue with the denture is, as you can see here, it's related to aesthetics. Even if you create nice denture, if there is a clasp, then aesthetic satisfaction level of course goes down. especially in the anterior denture, aesthetic satisfaction level goes down further. So using denture and then changing to implant like this patient, compared to patient that did not use denture, functionally, aesthetically, satisfaction level actually is much higher. After implant restoration, 6 months later, patient came back. Patient smiled very brightly and looked more healthy, and he seems to be also mentally more stable. And this is the times where you feel satisfaction as a dentist. If you are just starting implant, this will be the cases that you will see first, like doing a case in the mandibular first molar side. It's because the bone width is sufficient, initial stability can be secured with good bone quality. So in the center, you place implant and connect abutment with such a simple steps. You can deliver implant. So compared to prepping adjacent teeth and delivering bridge, it's easier method. After this is after completing the implant. So in the basic master course, I'm going to tell you more about the know-how and my actual experience, so that you will be able to learn how to do it yourself. Implant, when it comes to edentulous conditions, is all the more beneficial. For edentulous patient, just placing two implants, his or her quality of life really goes up. For edentulous patient, using two implants, retention could be secured, and patient's quality of life actually improved quite a lot. If you have the economic means and be able to place multiple implant, then you could have mastication close to the natural teeth level. And complete denture, even if you make a good one, recovering a satisfactory mastication was not easy. And with the time, there was bone resorption. And of course, denture becomes more uncomfortable. And that is what happens in most cases. Oral hygiene is hard to maintain, and as you have customized abutment now more, we don't use this type of anymore. But if you look back, the hybrid type that you used to use, thanks to implant for a long time, patients could masticate very satisfactorily. So in the edentulous condition, again, implant can improve quality of life of the patient. So in the master course, I'm going to teach you more about this. Next is understanding implant prosthesis. Implant, as you can see here, has no alveolar bone connection, so there's almost no mobility. Natural teeth that moves, the crown root ratio is important, but for implant, crown height space, the absolute crown length is more important. Crown width ratio, even if less than 1 to 1, most cases it's very stable in terms of function. And to improve a ratio, risking damaging inferior alveolar nerve and try to place a longer implant is not something you have to do. Even if in this high crown root ratio, you can have with less crustal tissue attachment, SS fixture could be used for such conditions. In the master course, I'm going to talk about fixtures that meet different conditions, and you can learn more about that. So let's look at now about the structure of the implant prosthetics. The fixture is screwed with the abutment, and then the crown is cemented. In the master course, creating the right abutment or selecting the right abutment and abutment shape, occlusion, and how to check that and make sure they're right. I'm going to talk more about it in the master course. Abutment needs to have the right form and shape for deep stability and to have the right form. So in the master course, you will learn more about the abutment also. Prosthetics, you have the screw type, cement type, and ER type. All three types, you have to choose the right one depending on the case. You cannot have prosthetics with just one type for all cases. On the anterior side, the screw hole, if it's in the labial position, it looks very not aesthetic. So cement type is inevitably going to be your choice. On the palatal side, like this, if you place like you have the screw hole position, it's not related to aesthetics. So you could create prosthetics in screw type, and it's easy to remove. So if you need to repair, it's very easy to do. And if you place even palatally, two implants can be split, and if you create screw type prosthetics, then fixture abutment connection cannot really have a good passive fit. So in that case, ER type in the linking the abutment, good for passive fit, and it's easy to remove. And again, in the master course, I'll give you more detailed information. A lot of dentists still don't know whether to use hex or non-hex very clearly sometimes. So if you use hex abutment, it's good for repositioning, but affects the fixture in the installation path, and it's very hard to connect. For non-hex abutment, advantage is that easy to connect, but it has the disadvantage on the repositioning. In the master course, hex and non-hex abutment, pros and cons will be discussed, and I believe by taking that course, you'll be able to choose the right one for the case. Implant compared to denture or bridge prosthetics, it can solve more problems and increase satisfaction level. So it's something you need to learn, and the basic understanding can be gained by taking the master course. Implant prosthetics. There are many different cases, so you need to learn about those different cases and gain more experience and understanding. And I hope by listening to this, you have more knowledge. If you have a good start, you have to have good finish. So by having good prosthetics, I hope that you will have a satisfying result for you and your patients. Thank you for your attention.